Got one.
Well, I've hooked one of them, whatever they are. Yeah. It looks amazing.
I've got that cast of a lure on there already.
I'll jump up on the bow. Man, I should be getting a bite out of that.
Got one.
Well, I've hooked one of them, whatever they are. Look like a little tuna, actually. Look like a tuna. And we're chasing them. You! Well, this is what I wasn't expecting to start. Expecting to catch some bait. Wow, look at that. Wow, look at that. That was hissing. Bait fishing, food harvesting, it could be either, because these skipjack tuna are so good for both. They really are. But how good are they as a sport fish when you're catching them on this gear? Oh, look at that rod work. This one here is the Diluna. Longer than I typically use, but it's got the Spiralex wrap, which means basically the carbon fibers wrap both ways, so you don't get any rolling in the rod, gives you more power and more control. I just don't want those little wee hooks to pull out of that real soft little tuna mouth. I really want to get this thing now. Invested a bit of time in it. Oh, that's as much weight as I dare put on it. It is literal soft baiting gear. I tell you what, the little wee wax swing has been a real discovery for me. I pretty much leave it rigged up, and it paid dividends right then. Just for this very scenario. See something on the surface? You've got something ready to go. They're just awesome. Look at that. Look at that fish. Yeah, what a fatty. I don't know if it'll even fit in the tuna tube. I tell you what, that one's so big, we could probably get the best of both worlds. We'll get some bait out of it, plus we'll get a feed out of it. He's a fatty. Look at that amazing blue.